okay, no. Next time automatically you will be moved back. But your area will be back.
You can see. You don't have to stand very close and watch it.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Move, please move.
Shift your position back, I said.
Shift your position back. Back.
Maximum move back, man. Next time, without saying, you will move back. So, man.
Oh God, man, this is too much.
Hey, video edutiya laya?
This is too much. Hey,
you
can
see.
Okay, now fire got extinguished.
No.
Instead of that, what happened?
Explode.
Why? Because of, I have selected a wrong extinguishing media for that. Actually, water was suitable for class A B fire.
No, sir.
I was not knowing about it. Okay, so here the act which took place over, this is known as boil over. It is known as boil over. In the boil over, what happened? See, I have poured this water in jet form into that, correct? I poured into jet form. So, when I poured that water in that oil, in jet form, suddenly the water got settled down. It went down. But that fuel was that much heated up. Suddenly that water, it has changed its state from water to steam. So there is ratio conversion, that is 1:1700. Means the one glass of water which I poured into that, when it has converted into steam, that steam was capable of covering an area which is equivalent to 1700 glasses. See, our container was not having that much space to contain that much steam. So there are two possibilities. If container is not strong enough, it will explode. It will blast the container. Of course, our container was strong enough to withstand that much pressure. That's the reason what happened. Along with that class B fuel, that steam went up. Along with, you must have seen that spillover also. Surrounding area.
Yes.
So think that in your company, maybe tanks may be there where lakhs of litre fuel is stored. So if it catches fire, if you call one or two fire brigade and if you pour water into that, what will be the effect?
The
entire area will be destroyed. Are you getting it? But same time you must have learned also,
water,
you can keep one fire, class B fire under control. You must have learned it. That process is known as, have you heard about emulsification? That is known as emulsification. In the emulsification, you are not going to pour water in jet form into that. You are going to sprinkle it. You must have heard about the high velocity water sprinkler system and all things, correct? So when that water particles are bombarded on the surface of that fuel, there is a possibility of creation of a greasy layer atop of it. So if that greasy layer is formed due to smothering, sometimes fire can get extinguished, but it is not at all guaranteed procedure. You can use that technique till such time suitable extinguishing media arrives. Would you like to see once again?
Yes, sir.
Now don't move back, be here.
No, sir. Once again, oh my God.
Never try to practice in your life.
Yes, yes, sir.
Only to make you to understand. If you choose a wrong extinguished media, what will be the effect of that? Understood it?
Yes, sir.
Forget about it. Okay, now we'll go for using this suitable extinguishing media. Clear? Clear, it's not
working. Here we are. 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 Here we are
मैंने बात कर दी कि मैं आ रहा हूं
दंड दंड
क्या होगा।